I'm a terrible mother. Which is okay, because I think the more you screw up your children, the more interesting they'll be as adults. I think you get to start first thing in the morning, you fix some breakfast, send them out to the school bus. Say, have a nice day, honey. Mommy loves you. Or do I? See you after school.
Oh, it's good fun.